forearm wall plank. So set yourself up with your forearms on the wall. From there, you're going to walk back as far as you comfortably can, keeping your rib cage stacked on top of the pelvis. Make sure you're not compromising that lower back. From that position with your chin tucked, with a line going through your ear, shoulder, hip, knee, and ankle. Take big, deep breaths in through the nose and then really exhale, holding for the prescribed number of repetitions in terms of breaths or length of time.